Good morning, guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. It feels so weird saying it. It almost feels like I'm faking it, like it's not Vlogmas, but it is definitely December the 1st. We are feeling festive. Although, I will say, this morning wasn't the most festive. I had an interview really early this morning at 9:30, so up until then, I was quite stressed and anxious, and I just wanted to get it out of the way. So I've got it out of the way now. It went well. I find out Monday if I've been successful, so keep your fingers crossed for me. I thought I'd start the vlog off by coming to my local Starbucks and getting a eggnog latte, the first one for 2022. Let's have the first taste of the eggy goodness. So cozy. I'm wearing the Alicia Marie Vlogmas shirt from last year, 2021. This year we're all about reusing what we already have instead of buying more stuff. If you watched my video yesterday, I announced that I'm doing 12 days of Vlogmas. I'm gonna vlog every day up until the 12th of December. In the past, I've done like Vlogmas where it's like full on up until the 24th, and it's just too much. So this year we're going with 12 days. All right, now I'm gonna drive home and continue working. Play some Christmas music and sip on my little latte. I love how on this morning everything is festive and ready for Christmas. They're doing Spin the Wheel, which I always want to enter. Maybe I should one day. Okay, it's now lunchtime. I decided to make some pot baked rolls. I bought a rotisserie chicken from Sainsbury's and I thought we'd have it with some mozzarella and then some green pesto. I'm just in the spare room, don't mind the bed. I don't know if I mentioned, Mr. P's parents are coming down to stay for a couple of days, so we're just kind of like tidying the spare room, changing all the bedding, rearranging stuff just so there's a little bit more space. But I thought before they come, I wanted to put the Christmas lights up around the window. They go around this window and then down below is kind of like the extension, so they go around that window as well. So I thought I would just do that before they come. Also, why is this camera not focusing? I just remembered I had a little parcel come through the post last week and I accidentally put it in the drawer and forgot all about it. So it's a little package from Catnip. The owner is called Catherine. I feel like we've become friends over the last few years. She's such a creative person, but also such a wonderful human being. So cute. Okay, first little thing I ordered was some washi tape. Don't mind the pen on my hand. Ginger and Spice are two of her original characters. Have a go. Ginger and Spice are two of her original characters. So I wanted to order some just so I can decorate cards and presents. And then she also added, which is really kind, a die cut sticker of Ginger and Spice, which I'm gonna probably put on either my water bottle or my laptop. Each season she tends to design a new thank you card. So this is the one for winter and it's Ginger and Spice all cozy for Christmas with the little cat. So thank you, Catherine, as always. I'll leave a link in the down below if you wanna go and check out the store. So many cute items, and the hardest thing is deciding what to order because there are too many cute things. Okay, let's put the lights up. It is much later on in the evening. It's currently 10 to 11 and I need to be up at 6 a.m, which is not sounding great right now. But in true Vlogmas Day 1 tradition, I thought I would come and do a tour of the living room and show you our tree and our decorations for this year. Okay, take two. Just realised I've just been recording this and wasn't even vlogging. So, really quickly, the fireplace. It's not fully done yet. I feel like we're probably going to add a few more things to it, maybe like a garland around the mirror. We did have something up, but it actually fell down. So at the moment, we just had the stocking holders, a little bit of garland, this metal light-up star, some LED battery light, and we had the reindeer light, which I love. We've had it a few years now. This was from Wilko's. I think it was about £18. They do have them again this year, which is slightly different, but really good purchase, kind of for the money. I don't know how much they are this year. They've probably gone up, just like everything else. Then the sofa, we've added the Christmas cushions. So we have a Make It Merry and Bright cushion from the Disney store. We have this festive little Christmas light one that was from TK Maxx. We have a Minnie and Mickey throw, which was new this year from TK Maxx. It's so, so soft, and I've literally been using it since November. Love. And then here we have Gingy, who is a character from Catnip Studios. Soft plushie, just love him. I've had him since the summertime and he's been living upstairs, but now he's living downstairs, living his best life with all the Christmas decor. Have this vintage tree that I purchased last year from QVC. It's kind of like a replica vintage Christmas tree. It lights up, it's very pretty. We had this John Beswick Father Christmas ornament that I think it's one of my new, like one of my favourite things that I look forward to getting out every year. He is retired now, so you can't buy him, but you may be able to find them on eBay. So, so cute, love. This is pretty much all stuff that I found from charity shops, charity shop. The tea light is a charity shop. The little light up house is from, where's this from? This is from Asda. The little snowman is handmade. And then in the back, we have this vintage advent calendar, which I picked up this year when me and P was in London. I just love it because it looks so old school. And just makes me happy. Again, I haven't opened it. I totally forgot. And then here, I just printed off. I actually found this cute vintage design on Pinterest. I just downloaded it, cut it to size, and popped it in this frame. I just think it looks really nice all together and just kind of sets off the vintage display. And then down here, I had to get these out. These are Playmobil toys that I've been purchased over the years. Mr. P bought me this one, like a festive carousel one. And then my mom and dad bought the Father Christmas on the sleigh with the snowman and like the little elf on the presents. Again, very, very cute. We have this nutcracker that was new from last year, a little punch needle artwork that I made last year. These are the advent calendars. So I went with this M&S chocolate bar a day advent calendar. So each day you pull out a new little bar from the bottom. Okay, I've had to switch to my iPhone because the battery died. Mr. P went with a Toblerone advent calendar. And then here we have the neon reindeer light from Amazon. So we had dinner today, so the table was all laid. Have a little festive display, the pumpkin. Needs to go. I'm just holding on to it. We have this candle from the Disney store, which says the sweetest time of year on the front. Then it has this little Mickey head on the back, which then over to the computer section. We've just done a little festive display on the shelves. And last but definitely not least, we have the beautiful Christmas tree in all her glory. I love it so much. It just looks so beautiful. But yeah, I love the theme. I love these gigantic baubles. They're so big. I just think they really kind of set the tree off to, you know, classy standard that we love. On top, we have Tinkerbell. She does light up, but truth be told, she's so heavy, I'm scared to touch her because every time I touch her, she falls off. So to this little window, we have, I love that you can see the tree reflection. We have this vintage tea light holder, which I spoke about in many vlogs before. My nan and granddad and my nan and aunt used to have these when we were kids. Over the years, I guess I either got lost or just got donated to charity. So when I found one of these in a charity shop, it just made me so happy. And yeah, so I now have this one. And then I also have the other one, which is over there, the little cat display. And then over here, we have the two fake trees with this year's advent candle. But as you can see, I have forgot to light it already. So I will need to light that tomorrow. Hope you've enjoyed this little house tour of the Christmas decorations. As I say, there's a few more things that we need to put out that we just haven't had time to or we've forgotten about. So they will probably go out like over the next few days. But yeah, thank you for watching Vlogmas Day 1. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm going to go to bed now because as I say, it is late. I need to be up super early. And it's going to be a busy day. It's going to be fun, but really busy. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be back tomorrow with the Vlogmas Day 2.